In his State of the Union address, President Obama urged lawmakers to raise the minimum wage.
Tonight, let's declare that in the wealthiest nation on earth, no one who works full-time should have to live in poverty, and raise the federal minimum wage to $9 an hour. We should be able to get that done.
Joe likes that.
Well, today, New Jersey votes on raising minimum wage. And it would be the fifth state to amend their constitution on the issue, and President Obama plans to push an increase this week as well. But is raising the minimum wage really a good policy? And is it even legal? Joining us now to weigh in, Fox News senior judicial analyst, Judge Andrew Napolitano.
Morning, guys.
Good morning.
Pleasure to be with you.
Is this a right?
Well, no, it's not a right. I mean, a right is something that comes from our humanity, the right to free speech and free thought and travel and privacy. Minimum wage is something that the government uses to force employers to pay low-end employees more than they're worth, and it actually results in putting people out of work. When the minimum wage goes up and employers are forced to pay